German football coach joins Volkswagen for unveiling and assembly of the 2020 VW Golf. Later, he inspects the production of the new Golf while offering a helping hand also. He even reveals which one is his favorite VW Golf version.
Joachim Löw. Can I say Yogi?
Good evening.
What a pleasure to have you here. Are you feeling good?
Yes, yes.
Perfectly. So, I doubt you want to come to the point. You've been just being driven in the new Golf. How do you like it?
First of all, it's a big pleasure for me to be with you here tonight and for this beautiful and really great event. I was driving the car today in the afternoon and I was really impressed. I like the new look outside. It's a classic Golf, but very dynamic. And inside, I was really also surprised because a lot of technique and it's really a digital.
Why surprised? This is Volkswagen,
yeah,
huh?
Well, very good.
So you just mentioned it, you drove together with Jürgen Starkmann. What kind of feeling was it?
It was really a very good feeling. We were driving a little bit around today in Wolfsburg and the car is really very dynamic, but very quiet, very quiet.
Okay.
And I really enjoyed the drive. And another thing, what it totally impressed me was when I met in the afternoon the production members, they were really, really very proud of their car. And I felt, when I spoke with them, their motivation. So you have really a very good team.
Oh, yeah. Applause for the team. I can say you've got a very great team too. You are leading our national team. So, could you see any connection between football and the Golf?
Yeah, of course. Whenever I come to a football field, there is always a Golf around. And just like football, and the Golf is for everyone. And fans drive to the stadium, players drive with their cars to the matches. It ensures people's mobility.
Okay, so we've got pretty many cars year round. I'd ask you to choose one. Which one would you take?
Well, I thought, about that one would be the right for me. So the GTI was one of the most attractive I saw from the Golf, and it has a lot of power and no emissions in the city. I think that would be my favorite.
Normally, he is the coach, but in this place, he's taking instructions. Volkswagen's main factory in Wolfsburg. On assembly line 3, in hall 54, half-finished Golfs are floating through the air as busy workers attach panels to the undersides of cars. Here, the coach of Germany's national soccer team tries his hand at being an assembly line worker.
It looks simple, but it's really tough. It needs practice. The first time is not easy at all.
45 years ago, the Golf was invented in Wolfsburg and has been made here ever since, now in its 8th generation. The people at the assembly line work just like a soccer team. Things can go perfectly only if the process is well rehearsed and everyone knows what their team members are doing. What you learn here is that the people have a lot of fun doing this job. I looked at their faces and everybody was smiling. And that's the most important thing. What's the team spirit like? Is there a sense of belonging together? Are people passionate about what they do? If all that is in place, the final product is usually great. And of course, Joachim Löw is not just here to work. He is also one of the first people who get to drive the new Golf. Marketing chief Jürgen Stackmann provides a quick rundown on the features of the Golf 8, which is more progressive than any of its predecessors, but still a typical Golf.
Man setzt sich rein, man
you just get in and start driving.
Everything is where you expect it to be. We just took the car out for a spin with Joachim Löw, who is not really a golf driver himself. And he found everything immediately. That's the typical golf experience, always being at home with the car, even though it's state-of-the-art technology. I also like to get it up to speed. It needs to have a good stance on the road. I think the new Golf excels in giving the driver a good overview of everything. The next item on the agenda is the world premiere in Wolfsburg in the evening, directly adjacent to the main factory. CEO Herbert Diess welcomes Joachim Löw. Already on stage, they start talking about the new car. Volkswagen has sold 35 million units of the Golf so far. In December, the 8th generation is going on sale. The assembly lines are going at full speed now. And thanks to good teamwork, Volkswagen is producing the new Golf faster and more efficiently than ever before.